Bunların dediği.
Hello, my dear students. I hope you all are fine by the grace of Almighty. Welcome to the English online class. Today I will make you English grammar class. Dear students of Coleman Girls High School of class 9-10. Today I will take you English grammar class. I will give some picture in your WhatsApp group. You can take the picture from your WhatsApp group. I also share in the Zoom class. Share the picture in the Zoom class. I hope you are already. You can see the picture. Okay. Our first question is fill in the blanks. I mean, we have to go. We have to go read platform of verbs and our question is present here. Russia board 2020. And there are given some clue. They are developed to fear conscious both for punish B. Develop means unnato. To prati fear to bhoy conscious of the shocheton both to bhoy for no punish to shasti dewa b of the hoa but b par. Let's read the topics. Nowadays parents are very dash of the harmful effect of dash on children. Child psychologists think that dash physical and mental punishment can be digestors dash a child's growth and dash it may lead to dash and heart rate of the person who dash the child. Again, if a child dash punished, he may lack initiative. He may also feel hostile dash others. So rude behavior gradually dash in him. My dear students, I hope you all completely writing. Let us start to give the answer. Nowadays parents are very dash of harmful effect of dash on children. So our first answer is, nowadays parents are very conscious. Here conscious is the appropriate word for this first gap, and our answer is conscious. Nowadays parents are very conscious of the harmful effect of dash on children, of punishment on children. Child psychologists think that both physical and mental punishment can be disastrous dash at child disasters development at child's growth and fear. Development at child's growth and fear. It may lead to fear and hatred of the person who punishes the child. Yes, you copy. Who punishes the child? Again, if a child is punished, and এখানে আমরা বিভাগ থেকে ইস এনেছি, again if a child is punished, he may lack initiative, he may also feel hostile to others. So rude behavior gradually develops in him. So rude behavior gradually develops in him. Thank you, dear students. I hope you all completed your writings. Now I am going to share another question. My dear students, I hope you all completed your writings. Now I am going to tell you another question. I'm trying to give you another question. Okay, now I hope you already see the next question. You know, according to our short syllabus, we are going to our next question. Question number 3. Table. Corruption is a curse, not only to our nation, but also all over the world. Corruption is a curse, not only to our nation, but also all over the world. Our first sentence is, our second sentence, it may be defined it may be defined as the abuse of entrusted power of for the private gain. It may be defined as the abuse of entrusted power of for the private gain. I hope you are writing. Now I am going to our next sentence. It occurs in both public and private sectors. It occurs in both public and private sectors. Our government is trying to control it with iron hand. Our government is trying to control it with iron hand. I hope you are writing. Now our next question. Our government is trying to control it with iron hand. Okay. Our last sentence is, if we fail to remove it, we will not be able to build Sonar Bangla. If we fail to remove it, we will not be able to build Sonar Bangla. I hope you all completed your writings. Now I am going to question number nine, according to our short syllabus. That question, you surely fall if you fail plan. Our question is, you surely fail if you fail to plan. I hope you all know the answer. Our answer is, don't you. Our first question answer is, don't you. And our second question is, a good plan scarcely lets you fail. A good plan scarcely lets you fail. And I hope you all know that scarcely is the negative word, and we don't use not when the negative word in the existing sentence. So we don't use not in the answer. And our answer is, does it. A good plan scarcely lets you fail. Does it? Great people could do nothing without a plan of action. Great people could do nothing without a plan of action. And here could is a modal auxiliary, so our answer is could they. Our third answer is could they. And fourth question is, fortune also dare not fail a well-planned effort. Fortune also dare not fail a well-planned effort. And our answer is dare it. Here dare is a modal auxiliary, so we have, our answer is dare it. Our last question is, so plan before proceed. And our answer is, will you. Our e number question is, so plan before proceed. And our answer is, will you. I hope you all completed your writings. Thank you very much to join the class. Stay safe at your home.